Good start for the Iowa Hawkeyes to the 2017 season. They get the win against Josh Allen and the Wyoming Cowboys. And Matt, a couple of storylines today, but first, that Iowa defense doing a job.
The Iowa up front seven did an outstanding job, but you can't undersell how well that secondary played. And then Nathan Stanley came through, started off a little bit slow, then started to find his tight end Fant. And I think as this game went on, not only did he have success throwing the ball, but he had success from the neck up. A lot more confidence will be able to come from this game. Good start for Stanley.
Hawkeyes get the win. Start the season 1-0 with an impressive win over the Cowboys at home.